Berkeley, California. This is fucking beautiful. And that might not make the soundbite news, but this is free speech, so I'm going to say once again, you look fucking beautiful. Give it up for your fans. This is about power. This is about the people. This is about bringing hope back. This is a poem for the 99% when hope comes back. When hope comes back, he will be more than a campaign slogan. A face on a poster faded red, white, and blue. When hope comes back, he will not come from a presidential palace bought and paid for like a Citibank stock option villa. He will not forget to put on his walking shoes and join the picket lines in New York, the bread lines in Baltimore, and shake the calloused hand of everyone walking by. When hope comes back, he might be named Barack, but he will not be named Obama.
Thunder, thunder, thunder!
When hope comes back, because he's coming back, he will be a Black Panther baby who speaks Spanglish, cooks Korean tacos, and does 180 sun salutations from the sun track. When hope comes back, he will be a UFW farm worker who loves his fields and his flag more than he hates his foreman. He will be a runaway foster child who forgives his parents. He will be an Iraq war veteran who returns to protest in Oakland again.